Hello, welcome back to another episode of Reacting to Modern Progressive Rock. And today I'm continuing as I listen right through the entire album of Francis the Mute by the Mars Volta, TMV. The second track now we're getting to is The Widow. I just, while setting up for this, I was listening to the first track. And as you know, the first track, Cygnus, I forget the word. It's like learning a whole new language with the Mars Volta. They have all the most peculiar named songs and albums and whatnot. So it's a new language. So we listened to the first track already. Really loved it. Some parts of it just completely floored me. And such energy. But of course, it started off very softly and slowly. And then it jolts back. It jolts into a lot of musical action going on there. And passion and energy. This band has so much energy. It's incredible. So we're going to listen to the Widow, not The Window, The Widow. Sorry. I referenced Wikipedia a little bit for this because they had some listings of the album, and I hear there's sort of, you know, maybe there's different listings of how the album actually goes through. Someone suggested get the CD. But I'm actually just going to reference things right now on here. So hopefully I'll get it right. I know one playlist has the Widow official video, but it's only like 3.5 minutes long. And the song from the album, as far as I can tell, was 5 minutes and something. So that's the track I found. It's not a video. It's The Widow. It's 5 minutes and 50 seconds. I'm trying to find the full-length tracks. I don't want any edits if I can. We can do that later. So without further ado, make sure all my equipment is on. Yes. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't become a member of the Progressive Wolf Pack, Wolf with an E, and leave a little thumbs up for me. That'll be awesome. Make sure you leave comments, anything you want to let me know. You guys guide me in a lot of my music choices, what I should check out. So we're looking forward to this. I'm looking forward to this. Let's dig right in here. We're going to start the track.
He's got fast in black lungs. Clove splintered shards, they're the kind that will talk through wheezing of cars, and I hear him every night, in every pore, in every time. It just makes me laugh. Without him.
Okay. All right. So I divide my videos up in two. So go to the link here and we'll just keep rolling and we'll discuss my reactions to the song.